Montgomery with CE Pro Magazine, and I'm here at the Lutron booth at the CEDIA Expo Day 1 with Melissa Andresko. She's the Public Relations Manager for Lutron. And we're going to talk about shading, and Melissa tells me that the next revolution in shading is all about fashion and color. So can you elaborate on that?
Yeah, hi Lisa.
Hi.
So we're definitely showing the new fashion revolution. You know, people are blending fashion and technology, and we're giving them the tools to do so. I mean, you know, Lutron is known for its lighting control collection. We've got dozens of different metal finishes, a bunch of different colors, and obviously, you know, with our shading collection, we're giving people all those choices as well.
Okay, so what's the hot color these days in shading? Is it neutrals, earth tones, or are people incorporating more color into their rooms these days?
Well, people are always going to pick the neutrals. You know, sometimes a neutral color is just going to work best in the space, but people are also having a lot of fun with color. And as you can see in the shades behind me, you know, we've got, you know, a lot of different blends and textures. Mm-hmm. And so people are, I think, taking some risks in media rooms and maybe some of the family rooms, but, you know, the traditional colors are always going to be popular.
So how are you helping custom integrators choose color for shading? Do you guys have sample books and they can choose that way and help their clients?
We do. You know, Lutron makes it really simple for an integrator to sit down with their client. This is an example of a color swatch for our cellular shade collection. And, you know, basically you can sit down with the client, you can show them the different opacities that the shades come in, the different kinds of colors. And we have several hundred roller shade fabric selections. We have about 100 in our honeycomb shades. So we make it really easy. And as you can see, with this new revolution that's coming, we're going to be debuting some cases for integrator showrooms to help make that process even simpler. We have about 25 different colors. We have over a dozen metal finishes. So no matter what kind of decor or style a home is, we're going to have a color or a metal finish that's right for them. And that's obviously going to complement the shades as well. So lots of options. And you know, October, this new revolution in fashion and technology from Lutron is coming, so stay tuned.
Okay, thanks so much.
Yeah, thanks, Lisa.